I'm the executive director and co-founder of a small nonprofit called Starting Over. I learned that it was going to be a whole bunch more than beds, that it was going to take civic engagement, leadership development, and speaking up and out, becoming our own leaders and champions. When I was a little girl, I wanted to be a lawyer, and I was going to be a lawyer. And it was a dream that I dared to dream, but I really wanted to be a lawyer. Do something that's going to result in stronger communities, healthier communities, more equitable systems than just incarceration and these labels that we throw on people.